Hello friends, welcome to 5 Minutes Tech. This is Samsung Galaxy M30s smartphone. In this video, we learn how you can do screen recording in Samsung Galaxy M30s smartphone. First of all, open Google Play Store in our phone Samsung Galaxy M30s and search with the term screen recorder. Click on the third result. Click on install. Wait for a few seconds. Now open the screen recorder app and give all permissions. Click on this icon. Click here. Yes, recording will be started within 3 seconds. It has started. Now whatever you go in your mobile, that will be recorded in a sequence. I here go to Google search result and taking a screenshot and going to some settings. Open some photos. These things will be recorded as a video file. If you click on this icon, the video will be stopping and you can play it. Yes, this is video file. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos. Until then, take care. Bye.